Brand new day, about to have a brand new life in the family. Stephanie's got labor pains. We'll go upstairs and check it out.
Hi.
There she is.
I'm in a lot of pain, but I want to make sure my highlights look good for the pictures. I'm coming. Is the car ready before?
Almost. Okay. You really want to leave that quick?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Okay.
Like I'm talking, I'm at like in 5 minutes, I gotta get to the hospital.
Okay. Alright.
I know it seems like it's not, I'm not ready, but I am.
How long have you been feeling pain?
What?
How long have you been feeling it?
About 15 minutes now. They're coming back, they're coming hard and really, really painful.
Okay.
Bad.
Okay, well, hey, you look good. Well, I tried it. I tried it once and then started yelling to get out here.
I just have to leave and go to the hospital. Heat, please.
Oh, look at the pretty snowflakes on
it. You smelling?
There's a dead button.
Which one?
That hot, yeah.
You can't have the camera and drive to the hospital, so give that to me.
Yeah, alright.
Did you get anything on here, Mark? Okay, we're ready. Summer 23rd, I won.
Pink is good.
And she has the baby.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
I won, was it $2,000?
Oh, really?
Price went up. What do you think, Maxine? You're gonna have a little brother. What does it say, puzzle? It's weird. Okay, signing off now.
Sweatpants instead of jeans?
No.
Not my sister.
So you just had a contraction, let's say that was about 45 seconds ago.
I should have worn a seatbelt, but I can't.
I'll drive that.
No.
And the car starts sliding.
You have to go up. Mark, you have to go up. Wait, hold on. See, here's another one.
Good. Okay. Steph's having her baby.
Emergency?
Okay.
I'll show you. Yeah.
Okay.
I'll show you where.
Don't worry about your bags.
We'll take
care of those.
Oh, yeah.
Mike,
Mama. Where is it?
It's probably Kim again.
This is beef. Open it! Will you open it?
Just a minute. Hello?
Like,
hello? Colby.
Yeah, it's Colby.
Little mommy Colby.
Can you not talk a little bit, please, everybody?
Okay.
It's just, it really, it's just, I'm sorry, I'm like.
I predicted 22nd.
No one says this earlier. I've been bragging for it.
But you know, but she might. It might happen at 23rd because it could be big day.
Big day.
What's your schedule like? Can you hang out? Or
what do you mean? What my schedule's like? It's my wife.
Schedule is.
I'm here.
Have the baby.
I saw my people. We took some hits last night. It's just a good night.
Stay. Yeah, I heard. Really? Did you get, you got beeped?
A couple of times.
Yeah,
last time. It's painful. This is not a concierge practice, but it's okay.
It's got a long string.
Mark.
It's not bad, huh?
Oh, that's good. I forgot.
I'm having a big baby. I just had a big baby.
Baby, baby cakes.
Who's gonna come eat with me?
Hi, Colby.
Hey, Colby. Hi, everybody.
Hi, boys.
This is the big day.
You're gonna have a nephew, finally.
Finally, you got a kid coming.
You want a hairbrush?
It's about darn time.
It took me 8 years for this one.
I'm going to
get this. Whoa. David, give me a D.
Oh, yeah.
Give me a J, J. Give me a O, C, O, N, N, O, R.
You have to
my
brother.
Yay!
You gonna have fun with your little brother, or you gonna pick on him?
Pick on him.
I don't blame you.
No, you know what you're gonna pick on him.
He's a nice son.
7'6".
Yeah.
Perfect size.
He was a lot bigger than you.
Say cheese,
Steph,
DJ.
He's hearing your voice and everything.
He said MC quiet. Squared.
Oh, he's very intelligent?
Yeah. How are you feeling?
So, Grandma, I can answer your question now. Early afternoon. Remember you asked me this morning, when's this baby going to be born? I can answer your question
now. They took a fishing rod out of his hand.
Why'd you have a C-section? When
he gets bigger, I'm going to ask him. And I already spoke to his big sister about giving him a spanking.
Stephanie, look at Tom, he's beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Right, Maxine?
Looks like me, huh?
You're going to give him a spanking for
me,
right?
It's funny because I told her that only when babies come out, they're all ugly.
Oh, it's Dr. Ellis.
Hi.
Hi. The favorite in the group. Yeah. Yeah.
Quick to go in.
Anything she wants, her doctor said she has to have it. I'm Maria.
Oh, boy, that's official.
Looks very comfortable. How's your arm?
Yeah, good thing you don't have a 9-pounder there.
So is he going to be going to promise he's going to stay quiet like this, Dr. Ellis?
He's just trying to make a good impression so you'll take him home.
What is he on the, what is it, the Apgar or Apgar? I don't know.
Apgar? Really. His 5-minute Apgar was 9.
Really? I think you're in love, Steph.
Leave Steph really like
I'm
this.
I'm in love. He is just beautiful.
He's designing this bulldog.
Well, I tell you what, I may have another one.
Oh, my God.
Is his hair okay,
love?
Oh, yes,
they send their love to you.
What's up with the fish?
Yeah.
Oh,
fish.
My dad is a big fisherman.
Really?
A big fisherman.
I love to fish.
What, you do?
Oh, I love to fly fish.
That's
oh,
my
that's
dad.
What he does.
Oh, boy.
Really?
Oh,
he's coming up.
Yeah. I tell you, come home with us.
Where does he do his fishing?
In the Keys.
We have a house.
Am I allowed to kiss the baby's head?
Absolutely. No, he's yours. You can kiss him. You can do whatever you want. Maxine's
going to
spank him for me.
This is
good. Maxine said, why do you hold him up?
He said, I'm home.
I said, I don't know if they do that anymore, hon, but they might. He's got my chin.
He's got your mouth.
He's got a
kind of color. He's all ours. Forget it.
Yeah, he's all Sylvester.
Forget it, sorry.
All Sylvester.
I have 3 other grandchildren.
This is good.
Oh,
he's
just
freaking out.
Dad, why do you get the
wrist? Because so I can, if I hold the baby.
Oh, and
I'm also.
I can't wait
to
meet him.
I know.
This was our first date 9 months ago.
Chin? Doesn't he look like Maxine?
Can you see your chin?
Oh, there he goes. Where's Olga?
Oh, no, he has the nose like kind of. Stephanie's
here,
this.
Yeah, from here.
This is mine.
To here, who's you?
Yeah. He's got Maxine's puffy nose.
Pookabear at all?
Beautiful ears. Look at how nice the ears are.
There's that Maxine's nose.
This part was awesome.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah, bring my fly rod.
I'll come see you guys tomorrow. You do great. Laura, take good care of you.
You're not allowed to leave now.
I
where are you flying?
Jean, I told you earlier on, I normally leave at 3.
Up north and down
10 after 4.
Oh my goodness, see?
It's my whole life now.
Bonefish permit.
Did you eat?
Oh, yeah. She sure does.
Bye, sweetie. I'll see you tomorrow.
I said nothing.
You're going to do great, okay? I suggest tonight you get a good night's sleep.
Yes.
Let's put it this way.
Truly.
I've been here for 16 years.
Is Dad staying tonight?
He's cuter than Joey and Jake. Just kidding. He's right on my shoulder. Good. It's funny. It's weird.
Can you see him?
They did a C-section.
Here, I'll tell you what.
Why? Like, your dad, you left her.
Oh, yeah.
He's so beautiful. Oh, my God. He's perfect. Wait, was he 7'4", Mom?
7'6".
Yeah. 7'6".
What was his length? Wasn't he? Do you know?
Agar.
How many inches long, Mom?
I don't know.
His penis is 10 inches. I'm just kidding. Edit that, please, okay?
I'll put it on the adult version.
No, no, I don't know, maybe 22 inches?
Yeah, they kind of give him a chance to...
I don't know.
There he goes with 16.
No, 18 inches. 18 or 19.
That's a good question. That's what I saw, too. Maybe he's an Indian.
Yay! Yeah.
The boys had a wait.
He's on my shoulder. Dad, my gynecologist had delivered me, and she's a fly fisherman. Oh yeah, everything's perfect, Dad. Yeah, I feel good. I feel a little tired, but he's good.
Baby's like,
he's so cute, Dad. He looks like you.
Oh, if we have him on our camera, we can send him to camp.
He came out with a fly fishing line.
You can do it with the phone.
Yeah.
Maybe have a phone picture.
This is his balloon.
All right, I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, I love you.
Alright. Oh wait, he's reading
something. Come
on, say something. I heard him. He's saying, thank you for being here, Morgan.
He's almost yawning.
He keeps making noises until I start filming.
You should be careful of the baby.
That's all right. She's going to have to get used to it.
I think everyone else is more nervous than I was. That happens. Christina, it happened to Christina. All I kept thinking it was her.
Christina said that she was pretty much out for the birth.
Did I?
There, Mark.
No.
Does he go to the bathroom? In your stomach.
I'll explain it to you.
But they were all so nervous in there. I was like, all of my doctors were shaking.
I know.
And then I said, am I going to feel the incision? And they said, no. And put something up. I mean, they did it within seconds.
You had a local.
No,
she didn't. Tom said you had local anesthesia.
Yeah, but then they put me out.
Are you a little woozy?
Do I look like it?
You look like you're a little
high. Oh my God, Mark, the medicine that came before the epidural. Mom put some ice in it, did she tell you?
Mm-mm.
She put some ice in a little rag and she said, okay, put it on your face. So I put it right on my nose.
Everything's good.
Hey, Cole. He's cute.
He looks cute.
A little drowsy, but cute.
Take a picture of the phone. Okay. He is cute,
though, huh? I know. How are you? I love you. I'll see you in a little bit, then. Okay. Hold on.
Are they coming in?
Oh, he's fine.
No, honey, she'll find a time to see his face.
You're
not
even really
good,
John.
Maxine, look.
Maxine wants to kind of see him.
You need to see it, Lauren. Come on up. Come on.
Don't start.
Honey, don't start.
Just so you can see the baby.
We have the first transfer.
So Steph can see his face. Oh.
So she looks terrific, the baby. Beautiful. Yeah, Dad's holding it right now. Yeah, not too much. Not too much. Hold on just a minute.
Hi, Aunt Terry. You look adorable. He looks like you. Yeah.
Look at him. Oh my God.
He's cute.
Oh, Mark, at his face.
Really cute.
I get to hold him.
7'6".
Hold on, I'm going to hold him with you.
Yeah, he looks really cute. Off, thank you for calling and stuff.
Oh, look at how curly.
go.
Teamwork.
He has so much hair, my God.
Hairy guy.
Italian.
Jeez.
The Italian blood.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
really. Uh-oh.
Italian.
No. Looks like they're going to take him away.
I'm going to hold him with
him. I'm so happy. David James.
She's good.
I didn't get underneath mom.
I got.
He's cute. Now. Look at his dark skin.
He's gonna go get his bath now.
Yeah.
What?
He's gonna
go get
his
bath.
He is?
Yeah.
Hold on, let me see.
Okay,
I got it. I'm
gonna
look at him. I love you, Terry.
Wow,
holding the baby, huh?
I was nervous.
Thank you.
Good job, Maxine. Wow, Maxine.
No, I can't see his whole face. I wanna see his whole face.
Oh,
isn't he cute?
Yeah.
He has your nose, my friend.
He's adorable.
What's that?
He's so Italian.
What's that?
He doesn't have your
nose.
I'm Irish. He doesn't have your nose. He does have Maxine's nose more than either.
Do you think he has my chin? Yeah. That's not my chin. Is that
what? He's going to look different after
a bath. Yeah, he's every day. He's adorable.
Yeah, he is.
He's just not having any of this right now. Look at him.
We're just going to check the bracelets.
All right, Davey.
He looks beautiful. So much like both of you. I can't figure out who he looks like now.
All right, Dad has his bracelet
That's
on.
That's me. Idea.
Somewhere under that shirt, huh?
Hello. Are you opening your eyes, wondering what's going on here?
Oh, look at
Jesus. Oh, my God. I never seen the body yet.
He
peed on all of us. Look at him. There he goes.
Yes, it is.
Eyes. He's got very dark blue eyes.
Dark blue eyes, Steph.
97418.
Big feet.
602-3634. Baby O'Connor, Mom Stephanie, Dr. Corcoran. 97418 602-3634
Baby
O'Connor, Corcoran, Stephanie.
Baby
boy.
He's got the one. Oh my God.
That's my baby.
That's
your baby, right?
That's my baby. Now we know.
Here, hold on. I gotta show Mom.
Yeah, show Mom.
Just kidding.
Show Mom. Come here, sweetie. Let's see, Mama.
That's
cool.
He looks tiny.
He looks
tiny. Not
though, he's perfect.
Oh, yeah, look at Mom. Hi. Hi. Hey. Look at Mom. Look at him. Do you see us?
Look at that.
No. Mom, hey, camera.
Look.
Say hi.
Oh, hey. What's up, DJ? Welcome to the crew. Welcome to the party, buddy.
Oh, my God.
She's been dying to hold him.
Oh, she's. Yet?
Well, no, she has, but just him instead of, yeah, skin to skin.
25 blankets. Look at his little hair on his shoulder.
Isn't that the cutest? Look
at his hair on his shoulder.
No, really?
Yeah.
Look at the big hands.
Wow, he's got dad's jeans.
I think he does.
He's got your thumb.
He looks like you too, though. Yeah. That's cute.
How many did you deliver today?
Well, you were the first one because I just got on. I saw you running down the hall. Well, they're pushing you down the hallway, and I started to go. Lorraine's like, thank you. You gotta give a report to somebody. I'm here. Why not?
This one's gonna see.
So. He was born right at the ship change.
Yeah, 259.
Oh my God, they have dad's feet. Like the second foot is bigger.
Oh my God, it is.
I'm gonna take them only because I don't want to get too cold. Okay.
Yeah. Oh please. Yeah.
Okay, say bye, Mama. I'll see you when I'm nice and clean.
I went to bed like 1 o'clock in the morning. I couldn't sleep.
Oh, no, I know, and you were so tired when you called.
And then every 4 hours they brought him in.
Oh, four.
And then he got circumcised today.
Really?
Oh, good.
They took a little skin off his penis.
Yeah, I know, it's weird, isn't it?
Yeah.
Just helps him to stay clean.
Yeah.
That's right.
And so he's been had some Tylenol and he's been sleeping. She said some babies sleep, some babies cry. She said he's a sleeper. She said he's so calm, his mother must be so calm.
I bet they said that.
So anyway, then my cesarean was hurting, so they gave me a Percocet and Motrin.
Was that a quote?
And I slept for about an hour.
Tape for history?
got it. You got that, Mark?
And here he is.
That's his mom, mother. We'll have opportunities to refer to that in the future.
About 20 minutes ago.
We're the grandparents.
Remember, Matt, remember when you said how calm you were as a mother? Remember that day?
Wait until they're teenagers.
I forgot
yesterday
that.
Yesterday was George Washington's birthday.
Do tell.
Yes.
So he will not tell a lie.
Will not tell a lie. He will be president of the United States.
Doesn't mean he won't cut down cherry trees and do all kinds of crazy stuff like that, but he won't tell a lie.
Let me see what you got.
Oh, Kim. Sorry, Kim. Sorry, Colby.
Maxine, guess what? Here's your homework.
Beautiful.
Oh, the reading card.
She has to put Maxine's
name
on
it.
She has to, Maxine says that she gets stressed out when, and I said when she doesn't do her homework.
What was that?
No, your thing.
What else did you accomplish?
My project.
Right.
Planner, I'm
going to
give you Kim.
Oh. Wow, I made you move.
But do you want to go?
I think I didn't do it on purpose. I didn't do it on purpose.
She's a wonderful reader, and she's fun. Said she had them on two
hours.
She
did.
Oh, they have taken them. It's all possible.
The cleaners.
It's neat when they start getting older. They, you know, their features start to change.
In the bed.
Here's mommy with the crazy animal patterned pajamas.
No, this is crazy.
What are we, professional?
Very comfortable.
So great.
I feel like it's not like
you can see. Yeah.
I don't know. I'm gonna feel like tomorrow. But
tomorrow you'll deal with it.
And you feel good, Mark?
Yeah. Yeah, he's a good boy.
He's a good fit, isn't he? Yeah, he's a comfortable guy.
Got wrinkly hands though,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
He's gonna need a haircut by the time he leaves.
I know.
Either that or she's gonna put a pink barrette. That's what it'll be. Pink barrette.
Oh, yeah.
Vaccine.
Save your old ribbons.
I said no pink anything.
If Tom forgets to teach anything, I'll fill in, buddy. I'll teach you what you
take
need.
Take your hat off there, Mr. Mark.
Adrian does the filming too?
Stephanie. No, not really.
Well, Stephanie.
Yeah.
This is so heavy.
It's the baby's hat in the bag.
That's your knee.
Did you bring one?
Yeah.
Oh, you did?
I put it in there.
Feels like he's all...
No, he is.
He's sitting Indian style?
I didn't see everything.
Why is he so crunched?
That's how they swaddled him.
Yeah.
No, that's
I didn't know
really
about the
crunched.
Arm. I never used
that's
to do that.
That's what I said.
No, I didn't do this.
Huh?
They do things so different today.
Yeah, I never knew. That's why.
Hold on, Mom, I'll get it. Well, they like the fetal position because it reminds them of the being inside.
Yeah,
them.
It looks reasonable when you're not when you see it.
But doesn't it look uncomfortable though?
He's reaching for you.
So oh, look at the size of his feet.
I know. Wait, let me get a camera on it.
And he's been circumcised. Look
dude,
at
dude. You need like special Nikes, man.
Huge. Just like a Sylvester.
Mom, look at the second foot. Is the second toe on just bigger than
just,
the first?
Oh,
like my
just
neck.
Like dad.
And just like mine.
You know, Mark has like
that's
that
the end
too,
of the toe dad's career.
Yeah.
No, look at the barrette they put on this thing.
I know. Mm-hmm. Is it pretty?
No.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no.
What's up, dude?
See, doesn't that feel better
he's
for
really
him, Mom?
He looks like a guy.
Is yeah. Wet stuff.
You know, some babies
no.
Really can't tell.
Yeah.
He's a guy.
Yeah.
This is definitely.
I said to the lady, she came in, I said, go ahead. Tell me he's the cutest one in line in the nursery.
Hi, David.
Oh, I want to see the nursery. Where is it?
David.
I don't know. I've been out of my room. Except
it's
for just
right when you open the door. You can't miss it. Just go straight. And it's on your right.
Hello.
What do you have this on, Mark?
What do you mean?
Regulars.
Just don't play the message.
Oh, yeah. New people.
Okay.
Okay, the latest report is we have poopy.
You run it underneath the water?
Yeah, it warm up a little bit.
Really?
Oh,
they use these for wipes.
Mom. I'm watching them change the diaper.
I thought you meant rubbing him underneath the water.
No, the thing.
Well, now I know. What temperature?
Just, you know, a little bit warm. It was tape.
Hey, Deej. What's up, buddy?
Here, Ange. You pull me.
Yeah,
pull me.
Ready?
Hold on. I got it. I'm the one with the lesion, with the...
Scar?
Yeah, and put him on the thing, Ange.
Laceration.
Oh, yeah, I did. Hold on.
Hi, little guy. Hi,
I've never taught baby talk to a baby.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Hi, little guy. Hi, little guy.
Oh, how cute.
Watch those heels.
Let me have my mom. Mom, let me have it. Right. Wait.
Look at it. It's freezing.
Stephanie, I had it out of my hand.
Give me the warm water, Mom.
Keep it up, Steph.
I don't
the only person you're gonna talk to is your husband.
It just took too long.
And then she said, always cover the wee wee. Here, I.
Otherwise, you get a fountain.
Oh. Mom, pick that up. See, look how big he is. That is big. Isn't it, Mom?
Oh, God, the poor guy.
It's all right.
Wow.
Oh, he's still, can I have another one?
Okay, that's good. That's good. I need more of those done. I need more. No, put more than that on.
Really?
Yeah. Can I have more done,
just
Mom?
Just let her do it. Don't even help her.
I'm not sure.
If she wants to be that way, don't help her.
No, I'm just saying. She gives me one thing. I need more.
Well, you have to wait a minute.
Look
he's still
that.
Going.
Look at that orange. Here, Mom, get more. Why don't you wait a minute? They have a lot in his sack clothes. This is hot to the skin, so be careful.
No, I know. I wait until it cools off a little. Did you put it underneath them all?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Wait. I'm sorry, but it's the first time I've ever changed it.
I know that. Take your time. He's not going anywhere.
Have fun with it.
Yeah, I know. You're right, right?
Yeah. But I'm not going to talk because I get out of this.
It's okay, little one.
There you go.
It's
not
okay.
Too rough. Watch your nails.
Watch his pee-pee on this burrito.
That's good.
Oh, my lawn. It's so delicate, isn't it?
There's this here.
Isn't it big, though?
There's a tube.
I don't know. And who cares? Well, yeah.
No, I'm just saying. I'm not trying to be funny.
I don't know. What's I don't know what a baby's looks like.
Can you get the nurse on? I just want to make sure I'm doing this right. Please.
Hi, little guy.
I just want to make sure I'm doing it right.
Yeah,
is it?
What do you use that for?
Is that
Dave? What's up?
That's it.
Back
what's up, G?
The
penis.
What?
Okay. How you doing, man?
I'm sorry, got a little nervous, Mom.
That's all right. You haven't changed.
Here, Mom.
Let's go, bro. Let's go, Neff.
Dad.
Well, now you can. He's got the incision. So what you have to do is fold it over.
Yeah,
like
that's it. That's exactly. But Tom was like this. Let me have it. I put it. He did the whole thing like 2 seconds.
Oh yeah.
He's wonderful.
Yeah.
Oh, sure. But you can't be, you have to be very like you're in control, you're okay with it.
No, you don't have to always be in control, Steve.
No, not you're okay. I mean, you're like this, like you're confident. You're not gonna be like you can't, like he's like a piece of Swarovski crystal or something.
Piece of what?
Swarovski.
Swarovski.
Oh my God, what an analogy.
Regardless
of
what
they tell
you.
Look at, see, look, watch.
Yeah. He's strong.
Do that again.
Strong, very strong.
Very nurse.
Press the button.
I did.
Tom makes them too demanding.
Mom.
That was this one. Was.
Is it going still? Or?
No.
I mean, what's the damage I'm going to do?
Enlightenment, Dina.
On his pee-pee.
Why aren't you just doing it?
Yeah, right. Bless you, pumpkin.
Did you put it on?
I mean, little man.
Did you put it on there?
Yeah.
Fold it over first.
Yeah. Okay.
And then when you tape it.
Yeah, it's Velcro.
That's right.
No.
Where do you think they were?
Tape. Hi. We're done.
Okay, pick him up a minute.
Forget it. I asked him for a pen 3 hours ago.
Pick him up.
Okay. Uh-oh, someone can... Oh!
That's a good sneeze.
Good boy. Good boy. Look at...
Okay. You're a dog.
Now you're going to wrap him.
Pooka bear. You're a good pooka bear.
Oh, he's red.
Wait, Mom. The Jamaican lady said he likes... She goes like this, Ange. Mm-hmm. Straight down his back because I don't like when there's creases. This is too loose. He's being. This is his homeboy look.
Yeah.
You don't live in the hood yet, hon.
Sorry.
Look at you! Isn't he, Mom? Is he the most beautiful baby in the world?
No.
Yeah. Except if
what do you mean?
Mom.
Yeah, if we had one, we'd blow him out of the water.
Yeah.
But don't worry, your title's safe.
There you go, son.
Okay, watch, I'm going to breastfeed him now. Watch this. I learned yesterday.
Oh, you learned something now?
No, I've been breastfeeding for 39 years.
What's this? That came and went on the
floor. Oh, that's it. No, that's throw that out thing. In the soil, please.
Where's that?
Oh. Okay. Burping him. It's not, he's not burpable right now. There's nothing
I
really.
Just spit up just before.
Mm. You need another
but you have
one
to make sure the tongue is underneath the nipple. That's and that there's no sound. Thing. And that
because
it hurts like this.
Otherwise it'd be gulping air.
Yeah.
Where's the diaper thing? Do you want it?
Okay, give me another one. There's yeah, ones over there.
How bad does it hurt?
It hurts like a pinch, a little bit of a pinch.
Hello.
But it's comfortable.
It's a party in here.
Hey.
Hey.
I'm just feeding him. Can you explain the burping process? Like if I have to burp him?
No.
What do you have to say?
It's not enough.
Are you psyched about your little brother?
We'll be right back, you guys.
He's psyched.
Do you mind?
No, I don't mind at all. No, you?
The paparazzi.
Dave, Jean, Mark, Andrea, Maxine, and Olga to see Stephanie O'Connor, please. Thank you.
Oh, sorry.
That's the wheelchair, right? There we are. Hello.
Dad coming in, I have breastfeeding.
Don't worry about it.
I don't want him to get comfortable.
That's not good to get
comfortable. Hi, Sarah.
Doesn't she look good?
Hi.
Hi.
I just got him back in the nursery here. He's not really eating, he's just pacifying. Come here, little guy.
Yeah,
hi.
Did you call first?
No.
I'm like, where's my family?
I knew you were going to say that. I said that.
I'm like, it's 20 after.
You know what?
Here.
You should.
Okay, Mom, give me his the sucky thing here.
Oh, that did it good.
You're boogie, Mom. All
right. Yeah. Here's David James.
Sorry, sir.
Go.
Ooh, can you open it, Mom?
Just a moment.
I'll open it.
Stephanie, cover yourself or something.
I'm sorry, Dad. I didn't know. I can't.
Well, I know.
Want me to get it?
Yeah, please.
There he is.
He just took the fish you brought out of his hand. Here. Mom, is that what you go like this?
Yes. Nice and easy.
I can get that one.
Yeah, I can get that. Let me have it. I need a...
Yeah. Listen to him squeal.
Wow.
Watch his
like
head.
A dolphin.
Watch his head.
Can you just lower a little bit, please?
Sure.
Here, Dad, look. Look at him. Isn't he adorable? Mm-hmm.
How you doing, buddy?
Hey.
You can get it.
Yeah, yeah. So all he wants to do is eat.
That's Andrea. Who's this?
What do you want him to watch TV?
Yeah.
You have the wrong room, honey. Sorry. Okay,
bye-bye. Ooh, isn't that funny? He does sound like a dolphin.
Sounds like poopy.
I know, Steph. Good job, Steph.
Thank you, Dad. Look at him, Dad. Is he cute?
Yep.
You have to show Dad his toe.
Oh yeah, look at this. Wait, look at the big toes longer.
Oh yeah.
The trademark on the Sylvester.
Mark has that too.
Oh, you do?
Mm-hmm.
He wants to eat, Dad.
I know, but I'm not gonna feed him.
That's all right, Dad can step out. He comes first.
Would someone get me a cup of coffee?
Yes.
I just want a cup of coffee.
Yeah, what are you?
I'll get it.
He'll get used to six figures at
one time. Dad, go down for like you're looking at him, so I get a picture.
Dad, okay, wait. How can we do this? Should I give him to Dad?
No.
Oh, look, Dad, isn't he perfect?
Yes. Yeah.
Ooh, look at my double chin.
He's amazing. He has fingernails and everything.
Dad, they're long.
Dad, put your finger in his hand. Wait, let me take a picture.
No, really put it in there.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, really. It goes on, Dave.
Wait, hold on. Oh, Dad, gosh.
We're going to give him a French manicure.
This is for history here.
David James. How you doing, buddy? How you doing?
Oh, yeah, he's squeezing now.
How you doing? Hi, Papa. My name is David James. And mine is Toby. Weird. My father wanted David Thomas, but I wouldn't let him.
Oh my God, I told the whole shower. We were laughing so hard.
Why?
Because like, why wouldn't it be David Thomas? I said so.
Go ahead.
No.
Yeah, you Mom. Can say it.
No? Mom, please don't.
Hi.
How you are now? Did you see that he just went
like, but he likes being here. Like, he doesn't like being
here. There's light in here.
And the changing table for Maxine to change all the diapers.
Yeah. Oh, man.
No, but why? I don't like his lips sticking.
It's right there.
It looks like it hurts.
Sorry.
I'm sorry, Mark.
That's it. Yeah, let me put water. Do you think she's bored, Mark?
Who?
Ask her.
Oh, Olga?
Yeah.
To Arborito? Arborito?
No.
No. That means bored?
Yeah.
Jeez, who's my mom? Mom thinks she is. You can't tell her to, like, feed the dogs.
She didn't.
Ooh, did Cheryl call you? Cheryl Thyssen? The au pair director? Did she call you? She's going to today. Did you call your mom and dad?
Tiempo de diferencia.
Oh, 1 hour, that's it?
She understands more than you.
So how are they okay with everything? Were they feel safe? I mean they miss you? Oh, when Tom gets here.
Who, family?
Yeah. They can come visit. They can come visit.
To familia cansado? Cansado? Sad?
Sad. Muy mal. Mal? That's bad. They can come visit if they want. Was it just your right now?
No.
Yeah, we can stand right now.
You mixed up your baby.
Was it dark one?
Yeah.
Isn't he the cutest one, Dad? Look at the tanning and stuff.
Oh, I know. Oh, look at your brain.
Uh-huh.
How do you feel with your bloating?
Oh, my feet are terrible.
Let me see.
They look like grandma's. Look at my ankle. No. Mom, look at the ankle.
That's fine.
Mom, the ankle over here.
I see the ankle. That's not bad.
Oh my God.
Did they tell you to elevate him? They didn't tell you.
Should
that.
I put him? Could you put him up though?
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do right now.
Wait, I have him underneath here, Mom.
Oh.
But look at my ankle, Maxine. You saw that last night. I'll tell you, pregnancy does a number on you. I didn't have a bad pregnancy. Yeah. But it does, your body is like, I lost weight in the last week.
Well, now you're going to see big time. When you breastfeed,
you lose
fat quicker.
You lose weight. Lose weight. So, Dad, tell me about fishing. What'd you guys do? I mean, why was it so spectacular?
Oh, God, it was pretty good. I fished 7 days.
Whoa.
No Lasix or anything like that? Nothing to bring the water out?
No.
But you're going to the bathroom probably, right?
He's about this big, you know, baby.
Yeah.
Gorgeous thing.
Did you bring him off?
Got him in a boat. Took pictures of him.
Oh, you're kidding.
Well, you know, I hooked his, one of his flippers. It wasn't bad.
Okay.
Skin, so we took the hook out.
Yeah, red. They are red, Mom.
Yeah, I know.
Very nice.
Your hand's red. Yeah.
You want me to do that?
Shell was
no. Shiny. Yours was red. You
know? Really?
Yeah.
New, brand new, baby.
Healthy. Very nice.
Then probably just caught him for soup turtle soup then. And what did you do?
Yeah,
what
did he?
Filleted
him.
Did he lend his friends?
Yeah.
You don't want to leave him.
No.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get
him. The old guy is 93.
Oh, sorry.
You look ugly, don't they?
Another woman there is probably 75.
You said 93?
93, the guy. And two of his daughters, they're in their 50s. One is 57. Guatemalan boys, ages 2 and 4. I tell you, good looking kids.
Oh, they are. Good looking kids. Wait, Dad,
very
wait.
Healthy. She is a...
Oh, thank you.
He's getting restless.
Sorry.
How you doing, buddy?
Oh, I want a little static. Oh, did you want a new bundle of joy? Give me a little bundle of joy. Oh.